Skittle Nation! We're gonna play ranked today. I like to change it up a bit. We're 15 and 11. I don't know if you saw that. It's tough out here, man. It is. It's tough. It shall be Garrett. Damn it, dude. I gotta face Dustin May. They can slang it.
And here is Ronald Acuna Jr.
Ronald!
The pitch.
I'm just going to get him started right with it.
Swings and misses. And we are underway. And that one just missed off the outside edge.
I mean, what?
Pitch misses, and it's 2-1. In 2022, Gerrit Cole set the Yankees' single-season strikeout record with 257 punch-outs. Pretty amazing mark for that historic franchise.
Misses.
It's a strikeout. Trey Turner at the plate.
Not the Acuna part of that sentence, but the fact that I struck out my opponent.
And that one is lifted
in the air.
More of
what it was.
Harris hauls it in, two away.
Every day during batting practice, these outfielders get about 10 minutes of balls in the gaps. They practice this, and when the game comes, they make the play perfect.
Matt Chapman in the box with two gone, and takes a look at a called strike. Next offering is
God. Garrett's dealing, dude.
Nice warm day here. Good baseball weather.
Just bury
Does
it.
Change anything, Chris?
Make him show me he can't swing. Good. All right.
You feel so much more
Very nice.
Comfortable at the plate. You're not worried about. He'll
Enjoy this
on
one.
Fastball.
Swing and a miss, and he got him. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3.
La-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
Ronald Acuna Jr.
Great Come on, Ronald.
And great power. Quite simple. The wind of the pitch. Hammers that one deep.
Ronald, baby.
Forget it.
Ooh, baby.
Circle the bases, and that gives him the lead. It's 1-0.
I was expecting sinker in, TBH.
Now fly ball to right center.
Out is he going to catch that?
Moving to his left.
Yep.
One away. Here's Lourdes Gurriel Jr.
The left field. Lourdes Gurriel.
Oh.
And to right.
Ooh. Oh. Oh.
That's out number two.
He got me. He got me. He did.
Two outs, base
oh,
empty.
But buddy, Stepping does he have somebody to deal with here?
Robinson Cano. In there for strike
Damn,
one.
I thought that was below.
This to
Just
field.
Missed it. Just missed two slider slurve looking mother.
Out brings it in for the third out. Back here at the ballpark, second inning set to go. Here's
Jorge, huh?
At the plate. Jorge
Damn.
Oh, sort of a throwback guy.
Why did that stay there?
Sort of that classic power pitcher. Dude. He's going to attack with that fastball, move it all around the edges of the zone, and when he has to, fill up the strike zone with confidence that hitters can't touch it.
I like reminding this. The hitters, you know, like, yeah, we got 101 as well.
That hits the dirt. 2-2.
Good,
Cole,
good.
Of course, the first overall pick by the Pirates in the 2011 draft out of UCLA. And really blossomed as he moved from Pittsburgh to Houston in 2018.
Oh, he's got Robbie as well, huh?
Now batting Robinson Cano.
Oh, please bury it or stay out there.
First pitch
nice.
Doesn't find
nice. Good pitch, though. Good pitch, good pitch, good pitch. Good pitch.
14 batters in three consecutive games. Pedro Martinez was the other to do it, but Gerrit Cole, again, just a dominant pitcher that wants to finish what he starts.
Next one is off the plate. 2-1. That one to first. Gerrit tosses to the
pitch. That weird, Lou.
And that quickly, two away. Here's the catcher, Jonah Heim.
The catcher, number 28, Jonah.
Late.
Foul.
Late on the changey, huh?
That's in there, and the count is 0-2. That one missed.
That's a good take.
Can't believe he took that.
The 1-2.
Unless he was just like, dude, I'm so...
Yeah, the 1-2 misses to even the count.
He's really tightening up his hitting zone with two strikes here. I love it.
Put it right there.
Damn it. Misses, and it's 3-2. The 3-2 is off.
Just not good,
Garrett.
It's not good.
Is ball four.
One of the things about that two-out,
just not a good pitch.
Runner over at first base is going to have a very aggressive secondary lead. So a ball down the line or into the gap will produce a two-out RBI, and those are the best. That is, if you are the offense.
You're shitting me, dude.
That's back there.
How does he hit that out?
Absolute blast to left. And they grab the lead. It's 2-1.
I'm never throwing a changeup again.
So two away with nobody on. Next is the designated hitter.
This is
Chipper. They say you win.
0-1.
All because of a stupid ass walk.
Good eye right there.
Come on, Gerrit.
1-1.
And the righty deals. And now the count 1-2 after the swing and the miss.
Well, God forbid, I'm not throwing a changeup.
Base hit, center field.
Might have a bullpen day.
Two consecutive base hits for these guys here. Handled that down and in breaking ball very well. I saw the break early coming from the other side and just let it get deep enough and drop the barrel on it at the very last moment.
This one popped up. Lindor.
Go, Francisco. Go.
Sit in after a long run. And the inning is over. And welcome back to the batter now, Yoan Moncada. May, back to work.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
The 1-1. Swing and a miss.
I don't like that pitch. Yay!
All right, that gets through. Here's Adley Rutschman. And first offering.
It was a call. Yeah.
Moncada gets his lead at first with nobody out.
No. Oh, boy.
Little trouble with this one behind the plate. Oof. No advance. Good job behind the dish.
I've done that. I think in back-to-back games, like that exact same scenario.
Next offering is foul back.
How are we not getting there, dude?
Some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
Right-hander kicks, deals. In there, out towards left center. No trouble here, puts it away for the out. And there's one away. And here is Lou Gehrig.
The first baseman.
Goes without saying, one of the biggest legends of the game here in Gehrig. Probably the greatest first baseman of all time.
Well, boy, that was down there.
In the air, left field. Soler pulls it down, and there's two gone.
Soler's a big, big individual.
Here's Francisco Lindor.
Dude, I've not done anything with this card. So he's due. He's due is basically what I'm saying.
Good pitch right there. Anytime you can get one by a bat of this caliber.
Knew it.
Oh, now this one's
please, dude, if he catches this shit. Okay, good.
Francisco Lindor.
429.
And they throw a pair on the board. It's 3-2. And now here's the speed.
Grincha.
Outfielder Michael Harris. In the air,
oh,
pretty deep out to center field.
He just missed it.
And that is the third out.
Boys, I'm fired up now. Remember what I said, too. All these unis and logos and all that shit.
Welcome back. Here's Acuna now.
I'm going to need myself to get 20 wins to show myself
quite a threat.
I mean, that we deserve that.
Someone that could steal your bag and go deep. Bo Jackson, anyone? He swings and misses at the first pitch. 0-1.
Yeah, he's like Mike Trout. You figure whatever you put in his hand, whether it's a bat, whether it's a golf club, whether it's a basketball, he can do it and get it done. And a rare talent. So much fun to watch.
Going to count 1-2.
Come on, Ronald. Armand Garrett, good shit.
I just he's 0-1.
It's like cheering for Ronald, obviously, you know.
And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Garrett hasn't been sharp. I'm just saying it.
Very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or a run and hit.
Makes the catch for the out. Here's Matt Chapman.
Matt Chappity. Oh,
well
boy.
Struck left field.
All right, let's see if we can time it.
That's back. And
shit.
Matt Chapman hits one out. And they jump out front. It's 4-3. One out, base is empty. Jorge Soler up at the plate. Just missed.
Damn it, Garrett. Dude, every time we get a damn lead, give up a two-run home run.
Cut on and miss. And it's 1-1.
Outside of the United States, Cuba has more players and representatives in Cooperstown than any other country. Puerto Rico and the Dominican Republic.
I did lie and look. Maybe this guy's stream sniping me. You know?
And there are two outs.
It's a good recovery, though, after giving up the home run. Not allowing it to stay in the head, but going to work at the next hitter. And a tough one at
good.
That.
Cano, now at the plate as he swings through strike.
But I really do, man. I got to reevaluate some pitches to some lefties. Oh.
Bounce to the right side.
Thought it was going
to
hit the first. Well, first of all, I thought it was going
to
be a home run. Then I thought it was going to go foul, maybe. Then I thought it was going to hit the bag. Just a lot going on there.
Bottom of the inning, and now it's Ronald Acuna Jr.
He shafted on a pitch last day, if you remember.
Pitch. And a pop up.
Well,
right
this
side,
time he did the opposite.
Hauls it in for the out. So now the DH spot. Tyro Estrada.
I just heard some lady say, what was that? Lady, you get up here and do it.
Hard hit on the line. He can't get there. That should be.
You'll be the
base.
Judge there. Was it a bad
and
route?
Tying runs at second base with a double.
Damn it, dude. I thought that was going to second. I should have gone to third.
Swing in, went up there with a plan to be aggressive. Got a good pitch to drive. Stayed short with his bat path to the ball and caught it out front. And he stayed long in his follow through. That's how you split the gap. And that's pretty
we're already in scoring position, so everybody relax.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity, but.
But shit, when he goes to second, it makes me look like an idiot.
To make it up for it in his next at bat.
Cano stands in with two away as he takes a ball.
As a pitcher, you know the runner on second is ready to push things with his speed. A base hit's probably going to be a big run.
Decent
so you
timing.
Really have to execute on the mound.
Is cut on and missed.
A what a sneaky
upstairs.
Trick.
On the ground to third.
Throw it away.
Chapman over to first in time. Gets him easily, ends the inning. Start of the fourth, and here's the catcher, Jonah Heim.
The catcher, Jonah Heim.
Cole, back to work. 0-1.
Well, these guys
beauty.
Did a great job, Boog, of just waiting for the right pitch to come their way, and I'm seeing very patient at-bats out of them. This count is pretty high, and...
I didn't even know check swing existed. Because every time I do it, it's a damn strike.
Next pitch has popped up. Cole pulls it down and he makes the catch. And a quick
sorry,
out
I'm not that
so they forced
fired
the
up about it.
A lot of work, and they've been able to get to him for some runs. And hopefully that bullpen phone is working today.
And first offering is fouled off.
I had to change it up.
One down, base is empty.
For the love of God, just throw it so he can see it. Yes.
Checks
liar.
The swing. Appeal down to third. Nope, he held back.
And he's got some here's serious velo.
And there's a ball.
That's inside.
Foul ball, another 2-2 upcoming.
Well, hold on.
And here it comes. And now the count
filled
up.
What
three,
just
two.
Happened?
Caught a break right there. Pretty good pitch on the outside corner.
First of all, it was a strike. Second of all, it looked like he already swung it.
Fights it off, he'll see another. Eighth pitch of the at bat coming up.
This is some BS. We got to trust that he can't catch up to that. Okay, Blue.
If I were him, I'd be nibbling around the plate as well. I mean, this guy is just capable of hitting pitches outside of the zone and driving them a long way.
Now here's the switch hitting power threat, Chipper Jones. In the air to left center. Harris makes the play, two down. Jorge Mateo now. Hit it well, but flied out to the deepest part of the outfield his first time.
Oh, God.
Outman off the first with two away. And it's even up.
Blue, I mean. Watch this. I'm going to get him.
Runner on the goal. Pitch misses in.
Oh, he's hosed anyway.
Throw to second.
Oh. What?
The pitch. And a swing and a miss there.
Man, 91 on the slider right there. That's a hard one. That's a low one.
Swings through it for the K. Slider got it.
Thank the heavens. Dun-na-na, dun-na-na.
Bottom four. Here is Moncada. And he deals. And that's outside.
You know, this group of hitters doing a good job of putting the ball into play, and that makes things more challenging on the defensive side. And here's a stat for you, Boo. They're making contact with more than 85% of the pitches that they're swinging at. It's pretty special stuff. Not so good if you're out there on the mound.
Swing and a miss. And it's 1-2.
He's going to start going up there more. I feel like.
In the air, center field.
Yerk.
Outman makes the grab. And there's
perfect, perfect fly out in the center.
Here's the catcher to hit, Adley Rutschman. He's 0-1. Adley Rutschman is one of seven catchers to be taken with the first overall pick in the draft. The first, Steve Chilcott, 1966.
Hold on. I got to check on the animals. Hold on.
He never made the majors, and worth noting, the number two overall pick in that draft, Reggie Jackson. That one misses, and that's ball one.
That was gross.
And a foul ball. The pitch. Struck him out swinging. Chased the fastball up the ladder for strike three.
And I hope I get baseman,
Lou Gehrig.
Finish like the season one path. One. I need a new first baseman. I'm going to get that Morataka.
Right side, hard hit. Mateo
two perfect, perfect
first.
Outs. You got to love that.
Three down, inning over. Back here at the ballpark, new inning getting started. Now it's the power speed combo. Ronald Acuna Jr. Hawaii to kick the pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Swings through that.
Well, that's today's style of baseball right there, right? Big time velo on the bump and big time pop at the plate.
One ball.
Next offering way upstairs. The wind of the pitch. Got him. And now one away.
I mean, it's pretty tough to defend.
Here's
that.
Turner now. We talk about guys with good
there.
Speed, and definitely he has it. But pushing the offense aside for just a second, Chris, it's the defensive side that I think the speed factors in the most. Next offering is in
for
a strike.
Blue.
Well, he gets to balls that get by most people at that position. Just really impressive because there's certain times the ball comes off the bat, automatically that team that hit it thinks that they've got a base hit or they may have extra bases.
Oh, this one high and deep, way back there. And that ball is gone. Trey Turner goes deep, and they add to their lead. It's 5-3. Base is empty.
Pulling away, boys.
Now the third baseman, Matt Chapman. Out towards left center.
My rob attempts. That one was not good. I feel like the other one was okay.
Here's the left fielder, Jorge Soler. Ball one, no strikes.
It's okay. We're not worried.
He swings and fouls one off.
The Skittle tank is built to withstand this.
Here's a swing and a drive.
All right, so now it's three.
Jorge Soler goes deep, and they boost their lead. It's 6-3. And now here is
this will be Garrett's last
first pitch, not close.
Let's get a lefty and a righty up.
And that's downstairs and outside. Cole, maybe a little less aggressive on the mound right now after that home run, Chris.
Yeah, it seems that way. You know, guys, they can come out, feel good, but then
don't forget,
sudden,
we also had two perfect,
bit,
perfect outs last inning, which is I'm loving right now.
Pitch. They're not trusting their stuff.
Righty to the plate. Hit pretty well in the air out to center. Puts the squeeze on that one, and that is that.
Disappointing. Disappointing there.
And welcome back. The batter will be the shortstop, Francisco Lindor. The right-hander back to work. And there's the strike.
God, dude, my hand came off. My finger came off.
Righty delivers. Bounce that off to the left, and we'll do it again.
Well, after scoring runs, this is where you're looking for that shutdown inning. Get that hot team back in there to swing the bats.
Line drive. Makes the grab. One down. Here's the center fielder, Michael Harris.
I was hoping it might get over.
First offering misses the mark.
Come on, Mike. Hit a bomb.
A bit behind with that swing.
Yeah, we were late on that one. I agree.
That's cheddar, baby.
Swing and a miss. And that is strike two. And another ball.
Come on, Mike. Keep battling. Make him make a throw.
On a bounce. Turner with the throw to first.
He did.
Old man for the fifth inning, moving along, two quick outs. So the lineup flips over. Ronald Acuna Jr. now at the plate. See, here's a nugget on Ronald Acuna Jr. He's the youngest Braves player to win a Silver Slugger. He won it at age 21. You think about all the talent in the Braves organization. Chipper Jones, Andrew Jones, Freddie Freeman. Very impressive.
Come on, give me one of these, dude.
And the pitch.
Oh, my God, I wanted it.
And he chases that one. That's out number three. Welcome back. Here's the power hitting catcher, Jonah Heim.
The catcher, Jonah Heim.
They hand the ball over to a new arm, Alex Young.
Just trying to keep this one close here, and this is where a bullpen can give their guys a chance to fight back into the game.
Foul ball.
Got kind of laggy there. I don't love that.
Of an organization and turning out so many great players. Pitchers in the Hall of Fame, and for him just to put his name amongst that group this early in his career is so impressive.
And down on strikes he goes, and there's one down. And now the center fielder, James Outman. He's already homered in this game.
Come on, that's got to be the get me over, dude.
The lefty, the 1-0. And that one fouled off. Next pitch is popped up. Two down.
I just need my pitchers to keep him here. Just keep him here, please.
Up in the zone right there. Hitter looked like he was on it, but I think that velocity at the end just beat him. Instead of a line drive or something hit deep.
Good inning, Alex.
And an easy out for the defense.
And that ends the inning.
Good stuff.
Bottom of the sixth inning. Now the number two hitter, Tyro Estrada. Estrada measures 5 feet 10 inches, 185 pounds, and he was born in Venezuela. Ripped to short.
Hey, dude.
Whips it to first. And Estrada is out. Now back.
The left field. I'm hitting it hard.
Gurriel, the batter now as he swings and misses for strike. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
This guy's got such a good sinker as a hitter. You
just late with
the
PCI that quick. Not that pitch, but the other one.
Next pitch misses.
Dude, just let that be a little bloop over first. I mean, I don't get it.
Next offering is foul back. The 1-2. Cuts on it and misses. That's a strikeout. Couldn't catch up to the heater. Two outs, base is empty. And here is Robinson Cano. And first offering is fouled off.
All right.
Two down, nobody on. This one ripped, but foul to the right.
We would have had it.
On the ground, Mateo fires to first on the run, and that is the inning. We go to the top of the seventh, and now Jorge Mateo.
The second baseman, Jorge.
Welcome back. We're in the seventh. We have a new pitcher on the mound.
Joe Kelly.
Pretty tight game. So
keep him here, Joe.
Quality pitches out of him right here. Got to do his best to keep the score right where it is.
And he lays down a bunt.
This is a hit.
He's in there.
Went up there looking to be aggressive and got something he can handle. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Here's Ronald Acuna Jr. at the plate. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. And he chases a high fastball there.
This is one of those situations defensively where you can't try to do too much. You got to make sure that you field the ball quickly and get
outsmarted there.
It's going to be tough to get two with this kind of speed in the batter's box.
Mateo runs on the ground out to short. Lindor on to first. Turner is out.
Good arm side run. Okay. Sink on that pitch right there. Got inside on him and got him to bounce into that out.
Now it's Matt Chapman. And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
You got something dialed up for me, you think?
And a pitch. High in the air.
Come on, Ronald. Come on.
Acuna has it sized up. And that is the inning. Ready to go for the last half of the inning.
Boys, I need us to be...
May, back to work. And first offering is fouled off. And a pitch.
Good.
Just missed with that backdoor breaking ball. If he gets a swing and miss or called strike, 0-2 count. Instead, it's 1-1. Look for him to go back to that pitch later in this at-bat.
Gets it to first, and they get the leadoff hitter in the seventh.
We need to get some mojo going.
And now the catcher comes up to him. Adley Rutschman. And that's in there for strike one.
Some guys are just more confident if they can track that first pitch out of the hand of the pitcher. They don't care if they fall behind 0-1.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
Too late. Don't see it that way at all.
And that one is lifted in the air. And it
that's
falls.
All we need, dude.
So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Big time.
And now the first baseman,
Lou, you've been in a slump for a while. What a time it would be.
This one in the dirt. And an excellent job keeping it right there. And the 1-0. And there's a foul ball.
Now this guy's definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap.
And he swings and lifts one to deep center field.
You're kidding me, dude.
Pulls it in on the warning track.
Not fooled at all right there. He was clearly all over it, but sometimes you hit it too hard.
Francisco, you got another in you, buddy?
Looking for one of those bloop hits to get a knock sometimes.
Lindor, the next to hit, takes ball one. Rutschman leads off first with two down in the inning. Now a high fly ball out to left center.
Nope.
And the inning is over. Back here at the ballpark.
We're going to need some late heroics, boys.
Jorge Soler. The pitch. And that one is inside ball one. And it's 1-1. Right-handed reliever. And a count 1-2. And down on strikes. And one out now. Robinson Cano will hit next. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Count 1-0.
Good eye right there.
2-0 count, great hitter at the dish. If you're going to miss, you've got to miss outside the zone. You miss inside the strike zone, you'll be asking the umpire for a new baseball.
In time to Gehrig. Two up, two down here in the top of the eighth. And now the switch hitting catch.
We got to see who he comes out of the pen with. Well, first of all, let's keep him here.
Awkward swing there from the big left-handed hitter.
Off balance as well.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Throwing the ball well, and they need this scoreless inning in relief right here. They're doing a good job keeping him in striking distance.
Very laggy there.
1-2 now. Swing and a pop-up. Foul territory for the catcher. Drops into the glove, and that's the third out. And welcome back. Bottom of the eighth. And now it's going to be Michael Harris. The wind and the pitch. He caught it behind his back. Nicely done for the out. And now the right fielder, Ronald Acuna Jr. He's already homered here in this one. First offering is fell
what?
Off.
Dude, what? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, the right-hander deals. Goes down, swinging for the
whatever.
Strikeout.
Whatever, bro.
Cheese for strike three. Two outs, bases empty. Tyro Estrada, the next to hit. Swings through that one. 0-1. Wouldn't chase that time.
I cannot believe neither of those balls were hit with authority from
this
Acuna.
One popped up, foul ground, first base side, and that will end the inning.
All shit, I forgot to warm up a pitcher.
Here's the center fielder, James Outman.
Well, we're going to need a Herculean effort, tell you that.
Kelly. Back to work. Here's a high fly ball out to center. Harris has a beat on it. Puts it away for the out. So up next, Chipper Jones. One for three.
Chipper Jones.
And it's fouled away. The 0-1. Swing and a miss. Nice changeup. Swings and misses, struck him out. Now it's the second baseman, Jorge Mateo. Trying to punt his way on.
Throw him out.
Now the throw to first on the run. He is safe, and he beats the throw by a
whisker. I don't know how you throw that guy out.
So digging in, Ronald Acuna Jr.
Struck out on just three pitches last time.
There's the strike. Mateo runs to third. Moncada tosses to first, and that'll do it.
All right, we need something here. Old Devin, huh?
Here's Gurriel. Welcome back as we have a pinch hitter to lead it off. Curtis Granderson. Here comes a pitch. Ball one, no strikes.
I'm sort of familiar with Devin.
Swings over the
but I still
top
swung. So.
Let's see if he's willing to use the whole field right here. Definitely pounding him away.
Dude. Why?
That one off the mark. It's 2-2.
Come on, Curtis. You got to keep battling.
Ground ball left side.
Good stuff from the Grandy man.
Foul. At the belt and fires. Bounce to third.
Throw it away, throw it away, throw it away, throw it away.
Chapman over to first in time. And the leadoff man retired here in the ninth. Digging in, Robinson Cano. That pitch in for a strike.
Oh, man, do I regret that one. I can't hit him. I can't fucking hit this guy.
Kicks and fires. Cuts and misses. It's a strikeout.
Whatever. Whatever. Let's go.
So
keep it moving. Keep it moving.
And Now Yoan Moncada. That's off the mark. 1-0.
All one, no play.
Swing and a
that
miss.
Was disgusting.
One. And 1-2.
Good timing. Too early somehow.
That one missed. The next pitch misses. Ball three.
Well, that turns out to be a really good take right there, but you don't want to end this game with the bat on your shoulder. You know, I think he's okay with that outcome. It wasn't an intentional walk, but he wasn't exactly trying to attack the zone either.
Rutschman. Stands in here, leaves that one off the inside.
Of course.
Pitch has popped up.
Good timing. With the PCI that close, too.
And that'll do it. 6-3, our final score.
Stream over.
10 and our entire outstanding.